Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. To welcome you all, let me take the pleasure of inviting Dr. Kanthi Perera, Consultant Clinical Oncologist and the President of the SLCO, on screen.
Good morning. Welcome all of you, participating from all parts of the country, international participants, especially PARO members, for the Sri Lanka College of Oncologists Annual Academic Session 2020, which is going to be a fully virtual program.
Sri Lanka College of Oncologists, from its inception, geared to maintain and uplift this noble profession to serve cancer patients with best possible care.
As oncology is a rapidly evolving specialty, we need to update these latest developments by continuous education with multidisciplinary integration. The main aim of this virtual program is to achieve and maintain this task for which Sri Lanka College of Oncologists was able to build up throughout these years by dedicated past presidents and councils. Today, in addition to clinical oncologists, surgical oncologists, gynae oncologists, our membership is now wider with pediatric oncologists and hemato-oncologists to improve cancer care with much dedication. During this challenging period, Sri Lanka College of Oncologists was able to continue its main activities while giving all supports to maintain uninterrupted standard care to our cancer patients by preparing guidelines and providing protective materials to our cancer centers. Also, Sri Lanka College of Oncologists had to work more to have regular supply of essential medicines during this period. We are passing through a very special, unique time phase globally. As history reveals, most of the innovations and successful changes came up after passing through a dark period. So, we have to take up this challenging period as a disguised opportunity for a good turn. Conquering challenges with frugal innovation, our theme for this conference is of an invitation to our young, energetic oncologists to concentrate, contribute with studies, review of your work, audits to find better pathways by carefully monitoring and scientifically assessing your hard work. I encourage you to participate in research activities by joining with Cancer Research Group of Sri Lanka College of Oncologists. At present, we are preparing our national clinical practice guidelines with breast cancers starting and cervical cancers in collaboration with World Health Organization. In this conference, we have 6 plenaries, 3 symposias with a faculty of eminent international and local experts with great experience to enhance your knowledge. I take this opportunity to thank them heartfully for their great contribution. Also, our organizing committee and council members who worked hard beyond their comfort zones to make this day a reality. I invite you all with great pleasure to join this session and gain very fruitful experience. Thank you.